Jakati, you have played IPL. You have been one of the top players and you played for so long. It's the time to khelo. What is happening in the next IPL? Why have you been missing out? Is it the fitness?
No, absolutely. It's not the fitness. You should ask G.C.A is the best person to, answer you. I have my fitness, I have performances, and, in the past also I have done well in the IPL and matches. But unfortunately, that's not the reason. I have been forcefully asked to, retire from cricket by Goa Cricket Association. And forcefully, they have dropped me playing Ranji Trophy, so that, I can't make it to the IPL. But that's how it is.
You're accusing the GCA of saying forcefully they have told you to stay away from the cricket. What is the reason? Why?
I don't know the reason. You can better ask the reason, because when I ask the reason, they have not given me the proper answer. What is the reason for me keeping out? But as said, earlier that I have sacrificed my cricket to make way for the young Goan players. So hopefully, they'll give more chances to the young Goan players. And
you have played IPL with the best of players. I mean, you represented Dhoni's team, one of the best teams. And there is no Goan player, I think, which has been playing for the last some time. Don't you think Goans have missing out from the IPL?
Absolutely. We have talent in Goa, but we don't have that push. Like what other players from the other associations, how they get the push. The Goan players, don't get the same push from our own association. That's the, big issue. Even though we have performances, there are a lot of players, youngsters also, who have performed well in the past. But we never got that push and support from our association. So we couldn't make it to the big level. Fortunately, my time, I have performed consistently. And my performance was seen by the franchises, the selectors. And in the course of my time, I have also performed consistently in IPL for Chennai Super Kings, played a big role for winning the trophies. So that has helped me to be a part of IPL for, 9 consecutive years. But the issue has come, since Suraj Lotlikar, he has become the president. And I don't know what issue he has, with me. But, that clearly shows the discrimination with us. Not only me, the Swapnil Asnodkar, Saurav Bandekar, they are also successful players for Goa and they have, performed well in the past also. They have also been kept out, saying, make way for the youngsters. But there are other players also still in the team, who are seniors but still playing. So, it's an open discrimination. So, he's the best person to answer you, but everybody knows the truth.
So how do you deal with this, being part of such a thing and then suddenly you've been told not to?
It's disappointing, when you have performed so well and you have contributed over the years and you have been treated this way. So it's a bit disappointing and it feels bad. I hope GCA in future they learn something from this and they start respecting the players. How the other associations respect the players and help them to progress in cricket and push them in the selections.